machine. Once that's done, not only are we going to load our aircraft equipment, the U.S. forces, but we're going to do the Tunisian forces too as well. Our poor loadmaster is just going to have a hard time again today, but I apologize in advance, okay? So I'm going to be super hands-off. I'm just going to be observing and watching, but you guys got it, all right?
I'm starting to take these now, like I guess I'm